What's going on, everyone? This is Ken. I'm back with another video. I am just driving along on a highway, and I know there was a video that came out recently that someone shared with a news channel. Their car bugged out, screen went black, and they freaked out. So they wanted to send that because they thought it was something wrong and they couldn't drive their car. So this is to show you that you can. So right now I'm on autopilot right now, just driving along. I can switch lanes just like that, just like normal. And what we're gonna do is turn this off, see how it goes. So it should turn off here in a few seconds. And what I'm gonna do is see if I can switch lanes. Because we already know that it's going to maintain the speed. So it's going just fine. The car didn't slow down or anything. I'm gonna switch lanes. You do not hear the turn signal at all, but it is still reacting to my commands, even with the screen off. Now, let's see if I can slow down a little bit. No, it's not letting me slow down the speed or anything like that. There's no music, anything. But like I said, I'm switching lanes again. You can't hear anything. But if I turn off autopilot, you can kind of hear that little sound. And if I try to turn it back on, it's not turning back on. I think it'll turn back on when that T shows up on the display. Still can't do it. See, it's making a sound, so that means it's coming back on. Nope, still. T is there. Still, nope. Now it just did it. You did not hear it, but now it's driving itself once again, and it just beeped. And it'll load everything back up. It'll load the LTE connection, all of that. I'm pretty much back in business. Let me edit that trip. So hopefully this answers some questions. Then I believe I should bring this to my channel when there are things like that that could be safety. I mean, it's a valid point. You want to make sure you're aware of that. So like I said, the car, it will drive perfectly. The only thing is, if you're in autopilot, full self-driving or anything like that, it'll keep that. But if you turn it off, then it will not. Until it reboots, and it will let you turn it on around when that T shows up on the display. But yeah, hopefully you like this quick little video. Definitely, if you have any questions, if you want to see anything else that you're curious about, if it turns off, just let me know. Hit that like button and hit that subscribe button if you see fit, and also hit that notification bell, as it will notify you when I do posts and videos. This is YouTubeKeN. I'll see you in the next video.